So first day on the set, Fast and Furious 5. Gonna go check out our vehicle. It's what we call a Gurkha. Jesus, this thing's kind of big. The ship is waiting, all systems are go. Are you sure? Might need a little step ladder just to get up on this thing. Pretty dope, pretty dope. So the bad boys rolling. So I'm losing all kinds of weight while I'm here. So I can't only eat like twice a day, you know. I say you always sweat like as much as possible. I'm trying to put weight on. So I decided I'm gonna go for the local fare. Snow cones, bitches. Yum. Gracias, thank you. Again, food of champions. Snow cones. Alim, you contemplating?
Yeah, I'm fucking red.
Red. So the big dogs. We're gonna see. This is Paul Walker's trailer. Damn. This one's unmarked, which means it's probably The Rock's trailer. Hell yeah, HDTV. Producers, obviously. Thank you for having me. You guys deserve houses on set, if possible. Which kind of looks like a house. Dish Network, all the goodies. Oh, director Justin Lin, really cool dude. Really dig him. Nice guy. Nice guy. Let's see, who's this one? Roman. Roman. I'm not exactly sure who Roman is. I heard that Vin Diesel has see that back there? That's Vin Diesel's encampment. An 18-wheeler, semi, two trailers, or two floors. He is big and thin. Fun in the trunk, or in the van.
The fun in the van.
On our way to 9. Favela set. We gotta be careful we don't get machete to death. Fast and the Furious, Puerto Rico. Look at that tuner vehicle. Bronson, thank you so much, brother. All I gotta say is thank you, Mike Fortrell. Thank you, Universal. You guys rock. I'm so happy that we got this whole situation sorted out. Universal, you guys got it right. Thanks for putting us up. Let's have a good day in the favelas. Hope everything is good. Time to get changed. Inside my assault vehicle, GMC Yukon, good old American. So go take a look at it from the outside. Let's take a look inside of the Gurkha. Oh yeah, Gunner.
Turn that shit
the fuck up. Full armor. This is the real deal. What's up, Lo?
You just broke your camera, brother. Tell me that thing is cracked.
Say hi.
Hi, Lucia.
The bag lady says we're in this theater.
and the muscle. Jeff's just chilling. It's the badass.
Hey, let me ask you a question.
So calm. M1A. Springfield sniper rifle. Badass sight. Shazam.
Saw me in the drop, 3 1/4. Slaughter, electrical tape around the door. Old school, new school, need to learn though. I burn, baby, burn like disco inferno. Burn slow like blunts with yayo. Feel more skins than Idaho potato. Niggas know the lyrical molesting is taking place. Fucking with B.I.G., it ain't safe. I make your skin chafe. Rashes on the masses, bumps and bruises, blunts and Land Cruisers. Big Papa smash fools.
Last couple nights have been kind of hard to sleep because we're staying at the La Concha Hotel, which is right on the beach. As you know, I showed you my other room, which is totally dope. They have big parties here on Friday and Saturday nights. There was parties up on the roof and there's parties down the lobby, and it was really hard to sleep. The management here at La Concha, especially Linda, came up to me at the bar last night and asked me if I wanted to switch rooms. I said yes, and she put me into this new room. Unfortunately, it only has a partial view of the ocean, which is totally fine, but check it out. Thank you, Linda, from the Renaissance Hotel La Concha. If ever you guys are ever in San Juan, Puerto Rico, I suggest you stay here. It's pretty awesome. As you can see, this is my bed. There's a little balcony out here. Partial view of the ocean, the city. I got a little desk with my computer. I know, I'm a little messy. My Rosetta Stone. Flat screen TV. I have yet to watch TV since being here. Why would you? You're in fucking paradise. My closet. My little safe. Real kick. Whoop whoop. Hi. Jacuzzi. Sweet. Very sweet. TV. Little kitchenette. Banquette table. And a living room. And so my next thing is I'm going to, I'm gonna go train, and after I train I'm gonna go and go to the market and buy some healthy food, because I've been eating out since getting here and it's killing me. So hopefully I'll be able to find some healthy vegetables and fruits and snacks. So thank you so much, La Concha, Linda, I'm buying you a massage. It's just a little bit of paradise while I'm over here living the dream. All right, ciao guys.
Who shot you?